And then I've got this reducing glass, and I'm seeing if you can. Yeah, you can see through there. What it does is it puts your objects at a distance. You know, we paint so close sometimes, it's hard to see at a distance. So if you can see, kind of lets you see what that looks like if you're standing across the room. And let's look at that through the reducing glass. You can see those values very well. And look how flat this one looks over here. It's a nice comparison for you.